Bike Market bike check. We've got a really nice entry level Scottsdale 29er. It's very nice and entry level and kitted out with some nice components to get you out there on the trails without breaking your budget. Nice and reliable bike as well. You're featuring a 3x system, and that's a 3x10 Shimano system at the back, all controlled by Shimano XT derailleur. So you're gonna have nice racing quality stuff and nice racing quality shifting, and more than enough gears there to get you up and down most hills, no problem. Up front, you've got 100mm suspension, and that's on a RockShox Recon, a really nice fork and nice and easy to service as well. Also just gonna keep you super plush out on the trails. And then onto that frame and that top tube, all looking super, super nice. Don't think this bike's done much mileage at all. You're getting 3 months warranty on the frame and 1 month on the components, so you can't go wrong. A nice set of proprietary Syncross wheels, and then a brand new set of ground control tires to set this thing off really, really neatly. And a good looking saddle as well, and then that top tube again looking super nice. A riser bar on there with a lockout to that fork, that's going to keep you nice and stable, nice and shredding on the district roads, no problem. You're not going to have any bobbing, any squatting, just going to keep you nice and efficient. Onto those Avid brakes, a nice set of stoppers, a nice set of confidence boosting stoppers. Yeah, you can just go faster knowing you've got the brakes to back it up. If you're new to mountain biking and you don't want to break your budget, coming from road, unfortunately, and you're fantastically moving over to a mountain bike, this is a nice rig to consider, a nice rig to get you out there, no problem. Come check us out. We're here. Bike Market.